Hi guys. This is going to be the Pretty Reckless 25. Today's going pretty good. That's, not a lot to say in general. Cold day. Really. But we're getting through winter. We're getting through. Anywho, never heard of these people, never heard the song. No clue. Another first time. Hi, it's me. I'm feeling a little drained today. It's been a decent day, just really cold, very like you're wearing layers indoors even with the heat's on and stuff. So, but you do what you gotta do. This is the Pretty Reckless 25. I am totally unfamiliar. Me another first time, and then after this, I think to get my spirits up, I'm going to hunt down a couple of bands or a band or whatever my mood is up for that I'm familiar with and listen to, or even maybe re-listen to something one way or the other. We'll see what happens. So, the Pretty Reckless 25 buttons below, you understand. Just starting off, love the red dress. I like the march sort of feel that the music has to it. And her lower notes, or the husky lower notes she was using, were surprising and very nice. And coming out with the power later, more rock tone, while still, jumping to the clear here and there. That was That's very pleasant. And I liked the visual of, when the walking backwards with that red dress and the way that that moves with the body expressions that she's giving across makes very much very a catching effect. But yeah, quite the voice.
In my five to six, a lie, a kiss, the secrets that were served we'd never say. Skip to eight, to live, to let us die another day. And nine, I saw the signs reflected in the barrel of a gun. And ten, we're here again. And those who loved me burned up in the sun.
There. Beatles feel.
My teens, I screamed I may not live much past 21, 2, 3, 4.
'Cause of both that rasp and that clean, light, breathy. Quite the mix. And they're making hella use out of that red dress from all different shots. I don't know who chose that for the structure of the video, but good job.
Thank you.
Okay. I liked it. I did. I liked that. Not enough for a playlist, but enough that I could definitely say yeah. And it makes me curious about other things that they've done. Interesting voice, interesting choice in the music. All use of that Redruce, like I said. Whoever just had the art direction on that and costuming. I mean, all different shots impacted the video. The different colors used and textures and stuff were really great. But yeah. The change ups in the music were kept you interested. Yeah, not a playlistable for me. I wasn't big on it. I can definitely see the talent. Absolutely. And so that makes me curious about listening to other things because while this one didn't really get me, I could see maybe other stuff of theirs. There's very much that potential. So I will have to keep a mental note to come back. So, if you know any other ones that like stand out to you that you might want me to check out, then by all means suggest so that I don't forget. And guidance is appreciated, because first time and all that. But anywho, that's my thoughts. Hope y'all are having a good day, night, morning, whatever it happens to be for you. Oh, and I'm klutzy. Like I said, it's been a day. I know. So, anyways, I hope you're doing better than I am.